Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
What is a power purchase agreement solar? Imagine a world where your energy comes from the sun and you don't own the solar panels. That's the essence of a power purchase agreement, PPA, for solar energy. It's a financial agreement where a developer arranges for the design, permitting, financing, and installation of a solar energy system on a customer's property at little to no cost. The developer sells the power generated to the host customer at a fixed rate that is typically lower than the local utility's retail rate. This lower electricity price serves to save the customer money. Plus, PPAs typically range from 10 to 25 years, so the savings can really add up. The host customer gets to enjoy clean energy and potentially lower electricity bills, while the developer gets the benefit of income from the sale of electricity, as well as tax credits and incentives associated with the system. In essence, it's a win-win. At the end of the PPA contract term, a customer may be able to extend the PPA, have the system removed, or buy the solar energy system from the developer. PPAs are a great way to help the environment and potentially reduce energy costs without a hefty initial investment.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help. Thanks for tuning into our video. Please like and subscribe and leave a comment below. See you in the next video.